Flights at Dubai International Airport are being diverted following heavy rainfall and major flooding. It's the world's busiest airport for international travel. More than 120 millimetres of rain fell yesterday. More is expected today. Departure flights will continue, but inbound are set to be diverted until those weather conditions can improve.